I don't
offender.
Think so, and that really showed some quick speed and reaction.
If you have time to go back to this point, watch how well Ito sets up that deep cut. She's a phenomenal deep cutter. Okay, sorry, back to the action. Kaler finding Walrus forward to Odie. And then looking for Kaler, just a little bit too fast on that release, and Kaler can't get a hand on it. Faye looking for Jorgensen, and a really nice cut there from Jorgensen. And Faye just has to put it out into space, and Jorgensen can run that one out.
You can see how quick her accelerating steps are. So by the time she's close to the disc, she can just chill.
So Jorgensen almost picks up the disc and then sees that Faye is picking it up and just makes a phenomenal sort of turn the page cut. Won't be able to see it quite on this angle, but Faye sticks with her. And you'll notice that the Scandal players don't try to take up the space that Jorgensen is cutting to.
Really important to let her do what she does, not get in her way and add more defenders.